Hello, ladies and gents. Welcome to RWS Return. And tonight we have one heck of a show for you. Happy New Year. This is the last RWS of the year 2009. Welcome to the show. Can't wait. Sorry, RWF has not been on in a while. There's our GM making his way to the ring. And oh my god, he's been run over. Get the medics out there. My god. What a way to kick off the last show of 2009. Our GM gets injured? Well, hopefully he's not too badly injured. And can make a swift recovery. We'll have more updates on that later tonight. But first, Let's get this show on the road, baby.
The following contest is scheduled for a one fall. Approaching the ring from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 230 pounds, Solda.
I hope all of you had a great Christmas and happy holidays to everyone, all of my subscribers, all my fans. As we get this match underway, I'm still so shocked at what happened to our GM. Said to be one awesome matchup between two great competitors. And let's get this matchup underway, folks.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Christian's now in momentum. Now building up some momentum.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs and the favorites of the
show. And there's the cover.
He got five guys
no.
there, but that's about it.
Christian not letting Goldust breathe after this hellacious assault.
Coming all the way up. Wow, what a huge frog splash!
What a huge event. I mean, the last RWF of the year 2009.
What a count of that one!
beautiful move by Christian.
Oh, man, what a neck breaker. He's climbing the turnbuckle. Will this pay off?
Before this match, before tonight began, I asked Christian, how does he plan on taking this match? He said he plans on taking the victory for the end of the year home with him. As if it was his first claim to the championship, the ECW championship that he so much wants. He wants that title more than anything in the world right now.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Goldust has to build on this momentum.
Michael Cole, along with WWE Hall of Famer Jerry the King Lawler, welcome to you to this amazing
show. And wait a minute, he grabs the leg, and what a reversal! Into the kill switch. What a move. Is this it? Oh, Christian not liking the results here.
He's in big trouble.
Christian going for another cover, just frustrated that that move didn't take out Goldust. But Goldust is fighting. He said he also wanted to win this match tonight, and he also wants that ECW championship. But they also, even though they want the ECW championship, doesn't mean they can get it. I mean, the ECW championship is a part of the Champions of Champions title that Chris Jericho holds. And unless the only way they could take that from him is they would beat him for the championship. That championship. And wait a minute, Christian trying to take out. And he does it. He does it. But wait a minute. Could this be it? Oh no, I thought that might have been it. The kill switch won't take out Goldust. Oh, man. Is this it? And that's it. What a match. What a matchup. Way to kick out the last episode of 2009. And we'll be back after these messages, folks.